Russell Bros here, and today we got a brand new video for guys. And today we are at the Rice Festival. The Rice Festival is usually, well, there's a carnival, there's a lot of good food here, so yeah, let's get right into it.
Hey man. What's going on? Hey, I'm here with the Liam brother, Liam Rumfelt of the Rumfelt Bros. We're here at the Collin County Rice Festival. Tell me what you think of it so far.
We really haven't done it yet, so we're just starting.
So, are you going to hit the rice first? You're going to get some food first? What are you going to do?
We're going to do the festival right now.
Do the festival right now. Have you seen the Dock Dogs? Haven't seen them before?
Nope.
It's going to be something new for you guys to go check out, right?
It'll be awesome.
So what, you've been to Rice Festival before. What's been your favorite part? Fireworks?
Maybe the runner race.
The runner race. You'll be in that tomorrow morning?
No. We'll be playing Eye of the Tiger tomorrow.
Oh, sweet, man.
Handing out water.
Very good. That's awesome for you to do, man. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Hey, I want you to have a good time here at the Rice Festival, all right? Give me some of that. Check out the Rumfelt Bros.
All right, Jeff.
All right.
How was that?
Fun.
Oh,
my God.
Too big for this ride.
I love the cookie!
Crazy man.
Whoa! That's pretty.
That lit up the whole entire thing.
Dangerous.
Hey, somebody flies it!
Whoa.
That one!
Hey guys, it's World Tellers here, and today we got Brandon Brady for guys, and today we are at an air show where we live. So yeah, we're gonna get right into it.
Listen, why don't you become a pilot, and then you can sit in the seat all the way in the front of the plane.
I used to have one of those toys.
Thank you. planting some.
Oh, there.